Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix the Err Connection Closed error on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Make sure all cables are in place to the PC and the router. If connected through Wi-Fi, restart the router once. Also, try forgetting the Wi-Fi and reconnecting. Removing proxies may help. Press the Windows key and R, and type in netcpl.cpl, click OK, go to the Connections tab, and select LAN Settings. Uncheck Use a Proxy Server for the LAN and make sure that Automatically Detect Settings is checked. Click OK. Sometimes the websites don't resolve because the DNS in the PC still remembers the old IP. You'll have to make sure to flush the DNS, reset the Winsock, and reset TCP/IP. To do this, open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in ipconfig /flushdns and hit enter. Then type in ipconfig /registerdns and hit enter. Then type in ipconfig /release. Then type in ipconfig /renew. Then type in netsh Winsock reset and hit enter. Here it might tell you that you need to restart the computer in order to complete the reset. Then finally type in netsh INT IP reset and hit enter. Once again, you'll probably be prompted to restart the computer to complete the action. You can also try and use a piece of freeware that is offered by the Windows Club called FixWin. This can help you flush the DNS, reset Winsock, and reset the TCP/IP with a simple click of the mouse. We offer a link in the article to download this freeware. Try disabling all browser extensions and then accessing the website. For instance, if you wanted to disable the extensions in Google, you'd go to the menu, go to More Tools, go to Extensions, and then you would just disable them. In Firefox, to disable the extensions, you would go to the menu, go to Add-ons, and any extensions that you have in it, you would automatically just disable. Or Microsoft Edge, just click on the menu, go to Extensions, and then you would just toggle off the extensions. You could also try opening the website in incognito mode in any of these browsers. Try temporarily disabling the antivirus and firewall. Just be sure afterwards to re-enable. You can try and use the Google Public DNS. Go to the network icon, select Open Network and Internet Sharing, click on Change Adapter Options, search for the network connection that is going to be used to connect to the internet. The option could be local area connection or wireless connection. Right-click and open Properties. In the new window, find Internet Protocol 4. Click on it and go into Properties. Click the checkbox or use the following DNS server addresses. And enter in 8888 and 8844. Click OK. Exit. Restart your system to allow the changes to take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.